When it comes to mounting solar panels to metal roofing, there have been two primary attachment methods, rails and railless mounting. For rail-based installations, continuous metal rails are secured to the roof and solar modules are attached to the rails to hold them in place. Railless systems attach mounting components directly to the roof to support the solar modules. Each has its own unique aspects. Short rails, also called mini rails or micro rails, are a newer solar mounting system that has gained popularity. It's basically rails cut into many small pieces that are placed directly below the solar module, approximately where they need to be attached. With the rise in popularity of short rails, some people wonder how they compare to the direct attachment of solar panels with railless mounting. So let's take a look at some of the main things to consider when deciding between short rails and railless. The main consideration to keep in mind is the holding strength inherent to each mounting technique. Short rails are fastened straight into the top of the roof ribs. Due to this fastening method, the uplift loads that the solar panels are subjected to result in fasteners experiencing direct pull-up forces. The pull-up values in sheet metal are extremely low, resulting in reduced uplift resistance. In addition, the prying action that is applied to a short rail if the load is off-center can significantly amplify the risk of potential failure. The only way to increase the resistance is to add more and more screws to attach the short rails to the roof. S5's RibBrackets and ProteaBracket fasten into the sides of the roof ribs with four attachment points to resist pullout. The angled attachment converts upward pull from the wind uplift into shear forces on the screws, achieving unsurpassed holding strength. This substantially stronger attachment has been rigorously tested in accredited laboratories so we can provide installers with the most up-to-date technical information available for their project design. This increased attachment strength means a reduced chance of solar modules getting loose or moving under wind forces and other environmental conditions. Much like traditional rails, each short rail must be fully laid out, specifically located, and fastened to the roof before the installation of solar panels can begin. This means you'll have to precisely measure and chalk line the location of all your micro rails to ensure your solar array is properly attached, which can be time consuming. This is another point where the direct attachment of solar with S5 brackets differ greatly. With railless mounting, you only need to measure and place your first row of brackets before solar module installation can begin. After that, the solar modules serve as the jig to line up the next attachment's placement on the fly, so you get a streamlined installation. And the PV Kit's Module Placement Bevel Guide helps easily direct the placement of the modules. The final difference we'll examine is the types of weatherproofing technology that are typically utilized. It's best not to overlook this detail, as inferior sealants can negatively affect the longevity of your system. Some short rails feature open-celled EPDM foam, which has interconnected voids or cells throughout the foam structure, resulting in a spongy, breathable material. The cells are not completely enclosed, allowing air and water to pass through. Open-cell EPDM has a higher water absorption rate since the water can easily penetrate through the open cells. This property can make it less suitable for applications where water resistance is required. Our rib bracket and protea bracket, as well as the fasteners that accompany them, are manufactured with factory-applied closed-cell EPDM that has been engineered and tested for weather tightness. It consists of individual cells that are completely sealed off from each other. It's a cured, rigid rubber, not foam. The sealed cells prevent water from infiltrating the material, making it totally waterproof. Common applications of closed-cell EPDM can be found in roofing systems, pond liners, HVAC insulation, automotive weather stripping, and gaskets. And our seals are certified to pass ASTM E2140, the most scrutinizing flood test in the construction industry. In some cases, rib bracket and protea bracket may be more costly than certain types of short rails that can be found on the market. However, given the long service life that your roof and solar array are capable of, it may be worth choosing the option that provides enhanced longevity, a more secure attachment, reduced potential for leaks, and a lifetime warranty. To find out more, check out the solar mounting section on s-5.com or reach out to us at support@s-5.com. Thanks for watching.